And now back to more of that exciting stuff.